This cymbal sounds so good, it's so dry and dark and pingy and trashy and washy and good, and it's really good. I love this cymbal so much.